With the first pick in the 2020 NBA Draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Anthony Edwards from the University of Georgia.
So Anthony Edwards with his mother and grandmother with him there in spirit. He knows which hat he can take out of that big box now, and it is the one that belongs to the Minnesota Timberwolves. Able to share the moment virtually with Commissioner Adam Silver.